gorge, is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Those worlds will be restored if we beat Ansem, right? But if we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's gonna happen to this place and to us?
All worlds begin in darkness, and all so end. The Heart is no different. You see, darkness is the Heart's true essence.
That's not true! The Heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
Kingdom Hearts! Fill me with the power of darkness!
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light!
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good!
Take care of her.
Kairi!
Sora!
Kairi! Remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise!
I know you will!
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Pyuga?
Gorge, that's the King's seal!
Hey, have you seen King Mickey? Let's go!
I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you.
Who are you?
Why do you have the Keyblade?
Shut up! Man, I could not sleep last night. Guys? Huh?
Look at what it's come to. I've been given these icky orders to destroy you if you refuse to come back with me.
We're best friends, right?
Sure, but I'm not getting turned into a dusk for... Wait a sec. You remember now?
Yeah.
Great! But, you know, gotta make sure and all, so, what's our boss's name? Oh, can't believe this.
Roxas, to the mansion. The time has come.
Hayner! Pence! Olette!
The Roxas that I know is long gone. Fine. I see how it is.
Don't call me and then lock me out.
Your mind's made up?
Why did the Keyblade choose me? I have to know.
You can't turn on the organization!
Organization 13. They're a bad group.
Bad or good? I don't know. They're a group of incomplete people, who wish to be whole. To that end, they're desperately searching for something.
What?
Kingdom Hearts. Funny?
It's just... I think... I've been running away from the question I really want to ask. What's gonna happen to me now? Just tell me that. Nothing else really matters anymore.
You are...
Naminé!
There's no knowledge that has the power to change your fate.
Even if it doesn't, I want to know. I have the right to know.
A nobody doesn't have a right to know. Nor does it even have the right to be.
But what is a nobody?
Diz, we're out of time. Too many nobodies.
Roxas, nobodies like us are only half a person. You won't disappear. You'll be whole.
I'll disappear?
No further outbursts.
No, you won't disappear. You'll...
Wait!
Roxas, we will meet again. And then we can talk about everything. I may not know it's you, and you may not know it's me. But we will meet again. Someday soon. I promise!
Let her go! Naminé!
Why do you have the Keyblade?
Shut up!
Will it work?
If we can maintain the simulated town until Namine finishes chaining together Sora's memories.
What will happen to Roxas?
He holds half of Sora's power within him. In the end, he'll have to give it back. Until then, he'll need another personality to throw off his pursuers.
Poor thing.
It's the fate of a nobody.
Ah!
Simply amazing, Roxas.
Axel.
You really do remember me this time. I'm so flattered! But you're too late!
Come here. I'll make it all stop.
Burn, baby!
Yeah. 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 Come on.
You get on their bad side, and they'll destroy you!
No one would miss me.
That's not true. I would.
Axel.
Let's meet again in the next life.
Yeah, I'll be waiting.
Silly. Just because you have a next life.
Goofy?